the dead were dull and uncouth. He was as mean as he was ruthless, and that's the gospel truth. He had a plan to set things up, and that's the gospel truth.
Pain! Panic! Pain!
Oh! And panic!
Reporting for duty!
Fine, fine, fine. Just let me know the instant the fates arrive.
Here.
The fates are here, and you didn't tell me!
We are worms! Worthless worms!
Memo to me. Memo to me. Maim you after my meeting.
You are late.
1,000 apologies, oh patient one.
You have it then?
I had to slit a few throats, but I got it. The treasure.
Trust me, my pungent friend. You'll get what's coming to you.
What's coming to you?
Quickly! Follow the trail!
Cave of Wonders.
Huh? Cave of Wonders?
By Allah.
Now, remember, bring me the lamp. The rest of the treasure is yours, but the lamp is mine.
A lamp? Huh? A lamp?
Jeez, where'd you dig this bozo up?
Believe it. I just don't believe it. We're never gonna get a hold of that stupid lamp. Just forget it. Look at this. Look at this. I'm so ticked off that I'm molting.
Patience, Iago. Patience. Gazim was obviously less than worthy.
What exactly happened here? I thought you were gonna persuade the River Guardian to join my team for the uprising, and here I am kind of River Guardian-less.
I gave it my best shot, but he made me an offer I had to refuse.
Fine, so instead of subtracting 2 years from your sentence, hey, I'm gonna add 2 on, okay? Give that your best shot.
Oh, there's a big surprise! That's an incredible... I think I'm gonna have a heart attack and die from that surprise! What are we gonna do? We got a big problem here, a big...
Yes. Only one may enter. I must find this one, this diamond in the rough.
I'm done for. Father will kill me.
Don't worry. Nobody will even notice us coming in.
Nobody will even notice.
Ah, the young princes.
Ramses, you were just named Prince Regent. You are now responsible for overseeing all the temples. I suggest you get over there and thank your father. Apparently, Moses, someone thought he just needed the opportunity.
My Lord Pharaoh, I propose that the high priests offer tribute to their new regent.
An excellent idea. Hotep, point!
Hoi.
Hmm?
The Midian girl. That's a good idea.
Go get her.
By the power of Ra, we present for your delectation and delight an exotic apparition stolen from faraway lands. We offer you this delicate desert flower. Let us inspect this desert flower. More like a desert cobra.
Not much of a snake charmer, are you?
That's why I give her to you.
No, that's generous, but...
I won't be given to anyone, especially an arrogant, pampered palace brat.
Are you gonna let her talk to you like that?
You will show the proper respect for a prince of Egypt.
But I am showing you all the respect you deserve. None!
No! Wait! Be still!
Untie this rope! Command you, set me free!
Be still!
Let me go!
As you wish.
And now, esteemed Effendi, we feast, all right.
Who brought the cat? Here, kitty. Oh, come stop that. Calm down. It's like, I'm sorry. I get it down from there.
Please come down.
Come here, kitty.
Come here. Look at this.
She seems to like you. Thank you.
Joseph, come here. I'm waiting.
I'm coming! Oh, sorry, Asana. What?
I don't think you want my aunt seeing you like this. That's better.
Thanks.
Slave?
Oh, yes, of course.
Hey, Kia, come back here. Zafnat Panea.
Joseph. Just a minute, Pizza Pup! Don't you want to share?
Hey!
All right, it's only a pizza, fellas.
Loose and then start to weave. Weave a little, now move. That's it.
Oh, come on. You should try my dad's secret ingredient soup. He actually knows the secret ingredient.
What are you talking about? Oh, this is amazing.
Ooh. Wow, you're a really good cook.
I wish my mouth was bigger.
Tigress, you've got to try this.
It is said that the dragon warrior can survive for months at a time on nothing but the dew of a single ginkgo leaf and the energy of the universe.
What? Oh, nothing.
Thank you.
It's very good. Mmm.